Thanks for stopping by. My name is Mariana Curran. I'm a Senior Executive Ambassador with Forever, and I'm here to show you what Forever has to offer for you, for your photos, your videos, and for the preservation of those. So you start with videos and photos over here on the left-hand side. We then convert those videos into digital files and place them in your permanent Forever account, and eventually we hope you'll celebrate your photos by creating photo books and wonderful photo gifts. Forever has its own digitization facility. We convert your media into formats that you can enjoy now, because we no longer can watch what we see in this old format. Our facility is in Wisconsin, and you can actually make a phone call and talk to the people who are digitizing your images. They're safe and secure and placed in your account. So once your videos and photos are digitized, we have to decide how we're going to preserve them for the future. So what we used to do in the past is make backup files of our computers and our phones and place them on hard drives, and then we should make another backup of those and put them in a different location than our own home. And then we have to keep repeating the process as we add more photos and videos to our collection. This can get pretty tedious, and it is subject to problems. External hard drives need to be replaced every 3 to 5 years, and often sooner than that, because they get corrupted. Option number two is using cloud storage, and that has become the preferred method. And you have to determine which cloud storage companies are the right ones for you. And I'm here to tell you about Forever. So you would take your photos and they would automatically upload to your Forever account if you set it up that way. You're not renting your photo storage with Forever. You actually own it, which is different than everyone else. You pay for it one time. We don't data mine you. We don't sell to you. There's no third-party advertising. Everything is private and secure. You're backed up onto 3 servers, which are all redundantly backed up, so you're in about 9 different places. We guarantee your account for generations, your lifetime plus at least 100 years, and because of the way your money is invested for you in the guaranteed fund, your money grows and pays for your account to last many years beyond your lifetime. We don't compress any of your photos. Everything stays in full resolution. We never compress. And if you download, you get everything in its full resolution. We have a mobile app. Everything is at your fingertips. Not only once you take photos, it uploads directly to your account, but you can access your full Forever account from your phone or your iPad. You can easily share with family and friends. You will organize within your account, create tags and albums, so you can actually share the stories behind the photos. Make sure you take a screenshot of this. These are the other cloud storage companies that are out there. You may be surprised at their terms of service. Most notably, they can close you down at any time. They are not in the business of preserving your photos. They have other agendas in mind. I would like to do a quick Forever tour here to show you what it's all about. Okay. So right here, all of your photos are loaded into the library. Every photo you take goes here, and you can sort within here. And then you can organize within albums, and you can see I organize by year, and then I may have other albums that are not in the year. Here is an album of my parents' wedding. You can tell the story about the wedding here in the center, and you can share this with a link. So if you are using a family search account, you can place this link in your family search sources, and your photos can link into your family search account. You can then look at a particular image, and here there's the description, the tagging, the date the photo was taken. Same thing, I can get a link that links me directly to this photo. I can download it and have it on my desktop again if I so desire. It's up to you how you wish to organize your albums. There's no right and wrong way. how you choose to nest albums. So if you select this, and there's my daughter as a baby, and this is in her full album account. As I mentioned, you can share with friends and family, and you determine how you're passing this album on to future generations. You purchase forever based on the amount of space that you're going to use, and I can help you with that determination. You can buy in at a smaller amount and add to it later. You pay only one time. There is very likely a sale going on right now in January. This is recorded earlier, so I'm not sure what those sale prices may be. You can reach me, and I can set up a free 2 GB account for you, and we can further discuss the details of Forever. I look forward to talking to you about it, and thanks for stopping by.